Hey there, everybody. It's me, Ruben. I'm about to try this song by the Brothers Johnson called Running for Your Lovin'. I haven't played these songs since they first came out, or sometime after they first came out back in the day. So let's try it and see what it sounds like.
Thank you.
Okay, that was something. As I was playing it, I was hearing a lot of different parts in there. Okay, like number one in the beginning. Wait, gotta go. Let me see. Before I get into it, okay, that is in there, all that for the guitar. Now, so you can eliminate this because the bass does it. All right, now in my rhythm, this was the rhythm. But you can add this. Put that out there, okay? You don't need all this, because the bass got it, you know? That's too much, so that you can keep that in the rhythm. Fits perfect. All right, so anyway, the intro to this song, I'm just gonna give you the chords, because trying to play it and everything, it throws me off, and I have to keep making a new video. So I'm gonna try it this way. The chords, you run this like four times. E major 7, this is the intro. Okay? E major 7, E flat minor 7, C sharp, wait a minute, that's wrong. Wrong. E major 7, E flat minor 7, B minor 11. Okay? Now the second time. E major 7, E flat minor 7, C sharp minor 7, G6. Now those chords I gave you is to be played this way, from the E. Part of the intro. To come out of the intro, okay, now that's like, that's B11, just one bar straight down from the fifth string, okay. Okay, so that's gonna be B, C sharp, D. Okay, E7 to F sharp 7. That's the intro, and plus that's the chorus. Okay, so every time you go to that chorus, running for your love, you're in the intro. Thank you. rhythm. Well, the verse. Cutting it short. Okay? And that vamp to that song at the very end is like. How you get there. I gotta play it all the way through. I forgot how you get there. Let's see if I can find it right quick. Because you got the whole song. Come out of that. After you do that last chorus, the verse, I think I gave you that, B major 7, we're going to call that a C minor 11, I mean a B minor 11, B major 7, B minor 11, that's the verse. Now remember, in that verse, you add this with it. B, C sharp. I'm just cutting it short. I showed you all that, okay? When you're going back to this, it's the end of the song. B major 7, B minor 11, then you just do it back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Do the opposite way. That's amazing. For your loving. I think that's a major. I keep hitting the major 7 when it's at that vamp at the very end. It's a 7. B7. Running for your loving. And then that girl. Running for your loving. Running. Gotta make it complete. For your loving. Anyway, that's the way I play Running for Your Loving. Study what I have done, because I know I made it long and I might have made it a little bit difficult, but the song is really easy. It's just a pattern. Once you catch the pattern, you can play it. Running for Your Loving, Brothers Johnson. All right, until next time, peace out.